as you can see, the trail is a little bit rockier and rougher than I expected or remembered. The horse is doing great. We just passed a group of about 8 hikers. We're getting close to the first river crossing.